YouTube video when I was stuck on the train on the way back to London. And it's an I ate video, and I ate it when dirty bastards put Chewy on seats, on trains, buses, and taxis, anywhere that's public. Why can't you put it in a tissue and throw it away? It's rank. The reason why I'm making this video today is because I just sat on the train. Some dirty git has put the Chewy on the table. Now, fortunately, I saw that before I put the table down to put my phone on to watch some YouTube videos or something. I hate when people do that. It's rank. Who are you? You know, whoever you are, you're a dirty bastard. You look at it. How would you feel if I went round to your house and thought, oh, that's a nice setting, and stuck with Chewy underneath it? Or behind the telly? Look at that, all the way to London now. Oh, well, thanks for watching. Please press. Do you wait it? I'm sure you do. And if you're the idiot, the type of person who sticks Chewy everywhere without putting a bit of old receipt or tissue and throwing it away, are you just standing it or sitting it yourself? Thanks for watching. Bye.